Once, upon a midnight dreary, while I pondered, weak and weary, over many a quaint and curious volume of forgotten lore, while I nodded, nearly napping, suddenly there came a tapping, as of someone gently rapping, rapping at my chamber door. 'Tis some visitor, I muttered, tapping at my chamber door, only this and nothing more. Distinctly I remember, it was in the bleak December, and each separate dying ember wrought its ghost upon the floor. Eagerly, I wished the morrow, vainly, I had sought to borrow from my books surcease of sorrow, sorrow for the lost Lenore, for the rare and radiant maiden whom the angels name Lenore, nameless here forevermore.
Hello there. Angel from my nightmare, the shadow in the background of the morgue, the unsuspecting victim of darkness in the valley. We can live like Jack and Sally if we want, where you can always find me. And we'll have Halloween on Christmas, and in the night we'll wish this never ends. We'll wish this never ends.
Decision to call you and hear your voice of treason. Will you come home and stop this pain tonight? Stop this pain tonight.
Don't waste your time on me. You're already the voice inside my head. Don't waste your time on me. You're already the voice inside my head.
And the raven, never flitting, still is sitting on the pallid bust of Pallas just above my chamber door, and his eyes have all the seeming of a demon's that is dreaming, and the lamplight o'er him streaming throws his shadow on the floor, and my soul from out that shadow that lies floating on the floor shall be lifted nevermore.